Hi, this is Suze Levin Tarot. Okay, so today I'm going to be using my gay tarot deck. Okay, and the Halloween deck. Okay, so while I was trying to shuffle and organize here, I was picking up some Dionne Warwick song. Okay. That's. Okay, so that's for someone. All right, now let's get started. Let's start with okay, let's see the potential with the person you have in mind. The potential with the person you have in mind. The potential with the person you have in mind. All signs singles. Potential with the person you have in mind. Okay. Okay. Feel like on both sides it requires looking from a different lens for some reason. That's what I'm picking up. Okay. Okay, so like these lens have like a rainbow of color here. Okay. So and then yellow is for me happiness, right? So carrying that close to your heart. Okay. Okay, so on both sides, I feel like the challenge would be work. This could be a love interest at work. Okay, that's what I'm getting with this Ten of Pentacles and Five of Pentacles reverse. That's kind of risky, isn't it? It's like if you get involved, then other people could end up being in the mix, like an entanglement or something. Okay, so. That could just be the fear. And the challenge would also be is to do things other than work all the time. I feel like the desire is there, and that's why this is coming like this. Okay. Okay. But there is. Even if you don't see it, there is a potential for this coming together. Ten of Pentacles. This is the end all be all, isn't it? Okay, so, and it could be after, you could start seeing the beginning works of it, but I feel like what that was telling me was the Neptune retrograde. Okay, so you may have not been able to see it, but the key to that is action. Okay. Key to that is moving towards your dreams and dream work. Okay. Now I'm getting this little girl as helper. Okay. So like energetic helpers. So ask. Okay. Ask for assistance. Okay. So now let's see Halloween cards. Okay, so you could use this opportunity to do something fun together with them for the Halloween celebrations. Okay. For some of you, that was feeling too tired for work to do any Halloween stuff. It seems like a lot, right, to even do that. That's what I got with this. Okay. Okay, but I feel like if you do receive the invitations or offer invitations, because wands is all about the action, and see here is a dream, a dream catcher, and she has it on her wand. She's going for it. Okay, so. Yeah, I feel like there would be success there. Okay, see, in world, they'll bring in a whole new world here. There may be some dynamic where one person is more famous than the other. Okay. But the message here is don't let that deter you. Let it be something to celebrate each other, the differences. Okay. And the other thing is you got two threes here. Three of Pentacles and Three of Cups. So what that tells me is what you've been dreaming about, right, will come together. Okay. Okay, so be optimistic about your future. Okay, so the other suggestion here is find time in your schedule, even if it's just 10 minutes, to kind of connect, right? If you're working together, even just find 10 or 15 minutes to kind of break away and come together. I'll leave you with that. Taurus. Taurus. Taurus, Taurus, Taurus. Okay, so I'm getting like pet names you have for each other. Okay, the person you have on your mind, you might have a pet name for them. Okay. Okay, and that you might, okay, that might be fun to do, to come up with a pet name. They might come up with one for you. That's what I'm getting. Okay. Okay, now I feel like someone here is in technology, and they might do some sort of coding or something. Okay, for someone. All right, here we go. Six of Pentacles. Continent. Okay, so it might be a banker, even. Okay. Six of Pentacles. Someone in finance, I'm getting. Okay, so they could do like stocks and stuff like that. Okay. All right, Ace of Cups. Okay, so that's a new opportunity there if that comes along. Okay. Improving your finances too, that's coming in. Okay, Seven of Cups. Okay, now this is. Okay, so this is like having a lot of things. Eight of Cups and Three of Swords. Yeah. What's lurking in the background is some sort of heartache. Now, this doesn't have to be necessarily a past lover, but this could be family stuff, or this could be some sort of thing that happened that was like one of those contrasting things where your whole world turned upside down. That's what I'm getting. Okay, so now I'm getting that song, Singing in the Rain. What a glorious feeling. Okay, so if you get an invitation or offer an invitation to go to a maybe a musical or something like that, okay. Yeah, I feel like some of the Aries energy is here. Okay. And I feel like that might be a challenge here too, is not to bury yourself in work and then feeling like I'm getting this as the glass, right? The looking glass. And it's like seeing a whole world, people doing all kinds of fun things, and then feeling like you're not on the inside. Okay, so of those worlds. Okay, so you are the author, the poet of your story. So what I'm getting is that if you give opportunities and also receive opportunities that are coming up for you, you would feel more balanced and poised. That's what I want to say. Okay. Now, if you're a book reader, okay, and you spend, that's your guilty pleasure, it's asking you to go on some adventures, okay, instead of staying at home and reading a book. Okay. Yeah, Two of Wands, taking the first steps, action towards something. Okay. Yeah, and releasing regrets of the past, whatever that is, that's what I'm getting. All regrets, releasing that. Every day is a new day. Yeah, movement, movement, movement. That's what I'm getting. Okay. So it's going to go faster if you receive these. Ooh, and I'm getting four wands. Look. On his pants. Okay, so that movement will have you going in fun places. Now, there's something coming up with a Dalmatian here. Okay. Okay, so there was a fad where Dalmatians were really popular, but they weren't the most friendly dog. Okay. There was something about them. Okay. And so then that became a problem, I feel like. Okay. So because it was just like some sort of fad. Okay, so if you were famous and you feel like on any level, if you feel like you were in the limelight or in the light, and then something happens, there is that potential to move back into it, because I'm getting the Chariot card also can be duality or opposition, right? So sometimes it just takes getting clear, neutral. Okay. And then the momentum can kick in. That's what I'm getting. Yeah. From that space. Because if you're still in the wrongs and rights, right? That's like duality. If you're in the wrongs and rights, and I was right and they were wrong and this and that and blah blah blah. Okay, so that is not in this fun, active place. Okay, so free yourself if that's you. Could be the other person. All right, Youth of Cups. Yeah, see, Youth of Cups to me is like, okay, listening to spirit. Okay, the silence, tuning into that subtle energy, and then youthful energy is like, more playful and also forgives. Okay. Forgiving self and others. Okay. Can have you in a more fun place. Okay. Okay. And that'll help you release the resistance. Okay. Wonderful. Okay. I like that. Seven of Wands reverse. I like that. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Okay, I feel like, okay, now what I'm getting with this is willing something into being is different than in that subtle energy. Okay, so that kind of forcing kind of energy, right? That's in flow state, all the phone calls come, invitations come. This and that. Okay. So then, Two of Swords would be like being in more resistant energy and then not allowing. Okay. So, you want to, instead of being in your head, take the action steps and you will have progress and success in love. Ooh, okay, so you got Youth in Cups and Youth in Pentacles. Okay, so even if it seems like small offer, I feel like that could be the beginning of something big. Okay, and I leave you with that. Okay. Okay, so now we are on Gemini. Gemini, I feel like it's all about trying the new things. That's what I'm getting. Okay. Trying new things. That way you won't repeat things that didn't work. Try new things, new groups, new social circles, new artistic endeavors. Okay. Having more fun. Breakfast in bed. Okay, the world. Okay, so I feel like there's been a lot of weight on your shoulder. Okay, and I feel like it's going to improve here. That's what the message was. Okay, and that could have been some entanglement there with that Greek rep. But what I do get is on a sexually being more free with yourself. That's what I'm getting. Okay, Four of Cups. Holding on to the idea of love, even in whatever the world is presenting to you. Okay. And Two of Pentacles. Okay, Tai Chi class. Tai Chi, Qigong. What is that? Any kind of discipline, I feel like structure is going to help you. This is not. Being flexible in some sort of discipline, I feel like will help you bring in some more easy energy. Yoga, taking yoga class, traveling. I'm getting travel and communication. Here's the Nine of Wands. Okay. So what I'm getting is, okay. If you're the type that just meets people at bars, it's suggesting for something different. Okay, meet in different social places. Okay, we'll bring you the Ten of Cups. Oh my gosh. All right, it's not saying don't do that, but I feel like in the past for someone, the bar scene was like the ring of fire. Okay. Okay, that's interesting how that came out. Okay. All right, so, and that could be Tiger Water, right? This year. Okay, so, and you could even see that as a temptation for someone. Okay, what's coming? Okay, yeah. And so this is, there's, in the past, if there was a lot of drinking, right? Okay, that could have caused you to get off of your course of action. So try some other activities that doesn't involve that kind of stuff. And I feel like it doesn't mean, okay, so example, if you're going to a bar, right? Like, if you're waiting for somebody, you can start off with like a couple of spritzers with no alcohol in it, okay? And then join in a imbibe, maybe, right? Okay. But I feel like there would be deeper connection on a soul level if you could just have some sort of discipline when it comes to doing the bar scene. All right. So for some people, they don't have enough, they feel uncomfortable. So that's like the drink in the hand is like see what I'm getting is a transformation. It's like the real you comes out, and but what it's calling for is see, and then really tired, and so what I'm getting is moderation is key here to your success. Okay. Yeah, moderation is key to your success. Okay. And for some of you're tired of the bar scene. Okay. You want to do something different and fun. Now, this could also be you want to do your glow up, but maybe you feel like there's something in the outside world that's keeping you from being who you really want to be. And with that, I want to say no one has the wheel except you on your life. Okay, unless you give that wheel to someone else, right? Okay, so here's the Three of Protector. Okay. Okay, for some of you, this is wanting to protect your world, your creation. Okay. Okay, and if you haven't done that, I feel like the opportunity is here for you. Now, this revelation is. I feel like you're putting into the equation what other people will think about your show or your new way of being, your glow up. Okay, so I feel like that could be causing density in energy, so you want to free yourself from that. And sometimes this could be like a generational gap where people don't understand what you're coming in with, the energy that you're coming in with. So it's like do what you feel in your gut to do, and then let everything else fall into place. Take out of the equation. That doesn't mean go without listening. It means listen and then assess from your own energy what you need to do, right? Constructive criticism sometimes can be a helper, but if it's stopping you from being your best self, then you gotta shift that. Okay. Because I see you as transforming into this. Okay. Now, for some of you, if you are an actor or in the writing field, like I'm seeing like scripts and stuff like that, then there is, and it may have felt like you've gone through the hoops to have some sort of success, but I feel like there's more on the way. And with those retrogrades, you may not see it, but then it's going to be a sudden surprise where you have success. And it's going to seem like miraculous, like overnight. Okay, so keep moving in the direction, chariot of your dreams. Breakfast in bed. Oh my gosh, that was on the bottom. Okay. I'm sorry, I'm cracking up. It's just funny how that happened. Okay, Man of Wands. Okay, all right. So, Man of Wands and Six of Cups. Okay, that's steam. Okay, that's the steam. That's the steam machine. Okay. All right. Okay, so I leave you with that, Gemini. It felt like Taurus a little bit there. Okay. All right, so here we go. Leo. 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 Self-hatred. Nine of Cups. That reminds me of the Christina Aguilera song I picked up, Beautiful, yesterday. So you might be dealing with Aries, or that could be you and Aries energy. Okay. All right. Now, whew. All of a sudden, I got real hot. Okay, that could be from the last reading. That could have been from that steamy read just now. I just felt like all hot and sweaty here. Okay. Whew. Okay, so you might be in a hot climate. Okay. Give me a break. Hold on one second. I'm drinking my eggnog coffee this morning. Okay. Okay, so here we go. Okay, now some of you, well, I want to say one of you, okay, that's here, tried this family, the white picket fence and all that, whatever all that was. Okay. All right, but I feel like what if you left that, I feel like it's calling for you to go beyond. See, this one's in space. You have bigger dreams. It's feeling like that movie a little bit. It's like that Christmas movie, but what I want to say is, he did the family thing and he ended up being satisfied. But I feel like your story is you might have been reminiscing and thinking about those fun, playful times. Okay, that's what I'm getting. But I feel like you want to bring in a new version, whatever that is. Okay. Now, for some of you, the art world will open up a whole new avenue for you, okay, in connecting with, okay, and for some of you, it's space world, okay. Now, I feel like this is kind of feeling like Aquarius energy, or 11th house energy, right? Kind of leading, a leader in something, okay. So, for someone, you could meet at an event like Pride or something like that. Now, here, back here is woo. Okay, so I feel like for some of you, it's like interracial couple. Okay, getting that. Okay, so this is funny. Okay, so I feel like whatever you've been doing, you're on target, even though if you feel like you've gone off, went off on some other thing back here. Okay. So, but what I'm getting is the person who's interested in you has like a target, thinking about you as the target, as